Hi, my name is Helen. I am attending the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. Recently, my class and I have studied Maya Angelou's Still I Rise. First, I'm going to say two facts about it. First is Maya Angelou was actually born in St. Louis, and my second fact is that this was published in 1978. I'm now going to recite the poem. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may tread me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? 'Cause I walk like I have oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns with the surgency of tide. Just like hope springing high, still I rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops weakened by my soulful cries. Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard. 'Cause I laugh like I've got gold mines, digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise? 'Cause I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs. Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Out of a past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of a slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.